One of the most iconic butterflies in the world is now endangered. The monarch butterfly population in North America has been declining rapidly for decades. But you can help these regal insects in your own garden or community. Plant milkweed, the only plant that monarchs eat and live on during their caterpillar stage. Plant other native flowers that bloom at different times of year so butterflies can snack. Ditch the pesticides, which can kill both butterflies and caterpillars. With these choices, you can create a beautiful, bustling habitat to support monarchs and other pollinators.